love about your own experience with the software?
Well, my friend Michael Barron and I were in a band here in Washington, D.C. He moved to California, and we wanted to play music together. We exchanged sound files, and we loved doing it. We wanted to do something in real time. And so we found the software, and it was remarkable to be able to play with a friend who I hadn't played with in years. It was midnight my time, 9 o'clock his time, and we were making music together. And then we took it to the stage, which was absolutely an insane thing to think to do, but we did, and it worked.
Joining us via the internet and e-jamming software is e-jamming technologist Chris Short. Hi, Chris.
Hi, Lee.
Are there limitations to e-jamming?
Absolutely. I mean, just like with any other application that uses the internet, you're going to have problems with the internet itself. When you're trying to keep a real-time audio